fourth drill is pretzel. Pretzel starts with your right hand out front, left hand between your legs and behind. Ball starts between your legs, and your goal here is 40 again in 30 seconds. This is a 30-second drill, as I just said, and this is your fourth drill. On goal, what you would do is your left hand would move to the front, and your right hand would move to the back, keeping the ball as parallel to your knees as possible, meaning even with your knees. And you want to flip the ball up, as Kyle's doing in the video, as fast as you can. Again, this is a 40 and 30 seconds, and every time your right hand touches the ball in the front, it counts as one.